Get ready to match the stars. Comedian Brad Garrett. From Mama's Family, Vicki Lawrence Schultz. Match game zone, Charles Nelson Reilly. From head of the class, Khrystyne Haje. Comedian Bill Kirchenbauer. And actress and comedian Rhonda Bates. As we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you all. Welcome to Match Game. Thank you, team. Oh, my. Now, Gene's giving him an extra goosing today, isn't he? Good for you. It's a very nice crowd. Now, I want you to meet the stars here. And Rhonda, as you know, if you've watched this week, is new to us. And not only does she want to stand out because she's 6'5" tall, right, she wears subtle colored blazers.
Well, look, I've been wearing these all week. You know, Ross and Vicki has been going, oh, those are the cutest things. And Khrystyne goes, oh, I just love those blazers. And you know what? I brought y'all one down today, and you can put it on. You'll
get kicked out and try
that on.
Let's see if they fit. Well, they're.
Boy, what lovely.
You have room for a small family in there.
What lovely outfits. Excuse me, can I get a yogurt and a Dove bar, please?
Well, look good on you. Oh, you're good in this.
Like,
now, wait.
No.
You guys are not true
chow. That's like refugees from Baskin
just about fit Brad.
That will never fit.
It wouldn't fit you.
I bet you it will.
No, I don't wear green. Not when you're my height.
Yeah.
Do the sleeves look okay? I think that's a good
thing. Thank you very much, Rhonda.
That's
a lot of fabric you brought with you.
How much are the walking shorts?
Khrystyne, hello. How are you?
Yeah.
You have $1,450. You had a great time yesterday.
I had so much fun. I had a good time. Thanks.
Good to have you here. How are you, Harley?
Real good, thank you.
Real good, boy. You got a voice on you, Harley. Tell us about yourself.
My name's Harley Zumbrum, originally from Nebraska, and now living in North Hollywood and working as a tour guide at a movie studio / theme park.
When you talk, my socks fall down.
Sounds like
amazing.
Yeah, sounds like a motorcycle. My name is Harley. I'm
glad to have you here. All right, let's play a match game. Every correct match is worth $50. Winner keeps his or her money. Goes on to play Super Match for a shot at $10,000. We'll start with you, Khrystyne.
A B, please.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right. All right. Are you ready to go, Ross?
All right. We're going to get as deep as we can.
It's Harley Day. It's Harley Day, yeah.
All right. The doctor said to Dumb Dave, how come your head is bleeding?
Ooh.
And Dumb Dave said, I don't know. The wind kept blowing my hat off, so I blanked it to my head. Yeah, the doctor asked Dave why his head was bleeding. Dumb Dave said, I don't know. The wind kept blowing my hat off, so I blanked it to my head. All right, Khrystyne. Doctor said to Dumb Dave, how come your head is bleeding? And Dumb Dave answered, I don't know. The wind kept blowing my hat off.
Could it be nail?
He nailed it? That was a nice illustration.
A little visual aid.
Wait,
nice.
Okay, please.
Okay.
I will
We're
be
gonna
open
to it. We're going to put the comedy jacket on
you. Okay, comedy jacket.
I don't know if you've seen the new ensembles we have at Big Fella's Clothing, but Ross, let me tell you, you two can dress like a vegetable, you know.
I just got a Harley mode.
Harley mode, yeah.
Harley will never die. One day he'll just be talking and go, you know, I said stapled to his head.
Nailed to the head would be a match.
Well, see, stapled would, you'd be able to stop that bleeding real quick. He nailed it.
Nailed that answer, Charles.
Hi, Harl. Chuck Reilly.
Dale.
Yeah. All right, Khrystyne.
That's me.
What did you say? Yeah, the wind was blowing his hat off, so what did he do to his head?
Well, Khrystyne, from one Khrystyne to the other.
And Neil. Neil, I right to his head. Bill.
Maybe I should do the movement, too.
Nail.
Nail. All right, Rhonda.
Well, Ross, when you're 6'5", your head bleeds a lot from hitting those door jams, you know. But I didn't say that, and I didn't say nailed. I got stapled.
And you got stapled. Well, you got stapled.
Stapled?
Yeah,
that's
stapled. Stapled.
Stallion stapled.
Yeah.
Okay, Harley, here we go with this one.
Hannah, the 100-year-old Rockette said.
Oh, my God.
100-year-old Rockette said,
tonight, we're doing the bunny hop, and I hate it. Every time I hop, my blanks fall down.
A lot of people don't know that Gene Wood is the ambassador to Venezuela. Okay, there we have them. Hannah, the 100-year-old Rockette said, tonight we're doing the bunny hop, and I hate it because every time I hop, my... What falls down, Harley?
Support hose?
Yeah!
Support hose!
Yeah!
Yeah. Support hose!
Support hose! Hey, God.
Support hose!
You know, did Harley say support? He said support.
When I said knee-high stockings, is that, what is that support hose?
Yes! Yes.
Oh, good.
He's got a judge break there. Oh. Vicki?
I'll say.
It's so tiny. Look at this. Vicki folded this up.
Because it belongs to another lady, and I just need to trash her clothes here, sitting here. I got this wrong. Well, she's 100 years old. I thought maybe her bloomers would fall down.
Her bloomers.
That's cute.
Oh, sorry, Harley. Arches.
Arches fall down. Every time she hops, my what falls down, Khrystyne?
Well, at first I said pantyhose, and then I thought Rockettes and went with this, but it's the same thing, fishnet stockings.
Fishnet stockings? Is that a
match? Come on, judges.
Oh, no, they say that doesn't match.
That's a good answer.
Sorry about that, Bill.
Harley, it's the Rockette influence. I'm sorry.
Okay, right on.
The only kind of stockings that I like... Support stockings.
Oh.
And I even added that right on a little bit later because I figured,
good for you. Rhonda.
Well, Ross, I almost went with pantyhose, and then I went with pantyhose.
And then you went with pantyhose. Oh, they're going to match that. They're going to match that. All right, you have three matches. Our score, 150 to 200. We'll come back with matchup. Well, very close game here. Khrystyne with 200, Harley with 150. It's time to play matchup. Now, this is where you build up your score by playing against the clock. You're trailing right now, so we'll let you go first, Harley.
Brad.
Huh?
Everybody.
I hope they can.
Only you and I and dogs will be able to hear us.
Oh, no, I hear it.
Right, we'll
like wow. Bow wow or wee wow.
What you think is the best answer? And every time you and Brad agree, you get $50. All right, Harley?
Okay.
All right, we'll put 30 seconds on the clock. Ready? Go. Rob blank. Rob Lowe, Rob the Cradle.
Rob Lowe.
Match. Just blank. Just in time, just the facts.
Just in time.
No match. Bone blank. Bonehead, bone dry.
Bonehead.
No match. Murphy blank. Murphy bed, Murphy brown.
Murphy brown.
Match. Fatal blank. Fatal flaw, fatal attraction.
Fatal attraction.
Match. Merit blank. Merit pay, merit badge.
Merit badge.
Match. Raw blank. Ooh. Oh. Khrystyne, your turn.
Vicki.
Okay, Vicki. $50 for every match, 30 seconds on the clock.
Me? Yes, Harley. Oh, God, I'm so glad you said so, because I would have just sat here. I'm sorry.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Go. Fish blank. Fish story, fish and chips.
Fish and chips.
Match. Gentle blank. Gentle as a lamb, gentle Ben.
Gentle Ben.
Match. Pride and blank. Pride and prejudice, pride and joy.
Pride and joy.
Match. Ray blank. Ray gun, ray of sunshine.
Ray of sunshine.
Match. Game blank. Game show, game plan.
Oh, good.
Game show.
No match. Oh. Lincoln blank. Lincoln tunnel, Lincoln logs.
Lincoln logs.
No match. Pinch blank. Pinch hit, pinch pennies.
Pinch pennies.
Oh. Nope, not in time. All right, we will take a break and come right back, folks. Here we go. Khrystyne, you're in the lead here slightly. Harley, you're trailing, so you'll go first.
B, please.
Okay, B. Gotcha. Sheldon, the shoplifter, sprained his back. Oh. Sheldon the shoplifter sprained his back.
Sprained was it?
It was very sprained. Sprained almost beyond repair.
Uh-oh.
It happened when he tried to shoplift a blank. What do you think, Rhonda?
I just about got it, Ross.
Okay.
Got it.
You got it. Charles S. is?
D.O.
Okay. Sheldon the shoplifter sprained his back, and it happened when he tried to shoplift a...
refrigerator?
Yeah! Refrigerator.
Refrigerator.
Ah, yeah. Refrigerator. You did it.
You got it.
Okay.
Hard as this may be to believe... Whoa!
Two. I hope it matches. I really do. Refrigerator.
Refrigerator. Khrystyne. Sprained his back when he tried to shoplift a...
I'll try and say it like Harley.
Refrigerator.
Refrigerator.
You look different to me, Bill. You look different in
some way.
My
name is not Billy, it's Gorbachev. It's good to be. It's good to be in America, play American game. But you know, in my country, I'm starting to lose the accent. In my country, I think it's much harder to shoplift car.
Oh, car, oh, no match there. Rhonda?
I shall bury you all!
Well, Harley, start smiling. Refrigerator.
Yes, five matches later. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is one. A lot of F's in this one.
Careful.
Yeah, I know. I will be very careful. Did you hear Fat Fred got kicked out of the all-you-can-eat diner?
Oh, poor Fat Fred.
Fat Fred got kicked out of the all-you-can-eat diner after Fat Fred finished the food. He ate the blank. Uruguay Fito? Osito. All right, we have our answers. Good. Fat Fred got kicked out of the all-you-can-eat diner. When Fat Fred finished the food, he ate the...
table?
Ate the table. Ate the table. Did he eat the table?
I'm sorry, I said ate the cook.
Ate the cook. Vicki?
The cook.
But the, maybe the... well, I don't know. He needed a little roughage. I said he ate the table.
Ate the table. Charles.
I hope it's a match. Again, it's so close. Table?
Table! Khrystyne, Fat Fred, finished the food and then ate the...
Oh, I'm sorry, Khrystyne.
It's okay.
It's a good answer, though. All the dishes.
Ate all the dishes. Gorbachev?
Well, in my country, we do not have table. We eat off, but he ate plate.
He ate plate.
Boy, I'm dumping this right now. I tell you.
I think it soaks into your brain and makes you a little goofy.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey,
well, I'm not even in his country, and I missed it right along with him. I said plate.
Well, you said plate. Well, it's all right. We got two matches out of that. There's our score, 500 to 600. And now it's time for us to play final matchup. Now, whoever is ahead at the end of this round wins the game, a chance to play for possible $10,000. Khrystyne, even though you're the champ, you're trailing right now. We'll let you go first. Who do you want to play with?
Bill?
Bill?
Yes.
Okay.
Bill?
Yes.
I say with impunity?
Is it still there?
Make sure this is all off.
Yeah, take that fully off.
All right, the matchups are worth $100 this time. We'll give you 45 seconds. Get as many as you can. After get, of course, you have to get 600 to stay in the game. Let's put 45 on our clock. Ready? Go. Man of the blank. Man of the cloth. Man of the house.
Man of the house.
Match. Strip blank. Strip of bacon, strip of tease.
Strip tease.
Match. John Blank. John Wayne, John Q. Public.
John Q. Public.
Match.
Wow.
Trouble in Blank. Trouble in Paradise. Trouble in River City.
Trouble in River City.
No match. Shot in the blank. Shot in the arm, shot in the dark.
Shot in the dark.
Match. Kid Blank. Kid Gloves, Kid Stuff.
Kid Gloves.
Match. Free Blank. Free Agent, Free Sample.
Free Sample.
No match. Lip Blank. Lip Balm, Lip Service.
Lip Balm.
No match. Adams Blank. Adams Rib, Adams Apple.
Adams Apple.
Match. Battle of the Blank. Battle of the Sexes, out of time. It's fun to watch you play, Khrystyne.
Oh, thank you.
All right, Harley, your turn.
May as well go the Brad route again.
Gonna go the Brad route.
Can't do it.
Oh, we have you. That's right. He's already played. It'd have to be Charles, right, Khrystyne, right, or Rhonda.
That's what I meant.
which one?
Charles.
Charles Rock.
Okay, good luck, Harley.
You have to get at least 1,100 to stay in the game. Beat 1,100, you win. Well, 45 seconds on our clock now. Good luck to both of you. Ready? Go. Picture blank. Picture perfect. Picture frame.
Picture frame.
Match. Bite blank. Bite size. Bite the bullet.
Bite size.
Match. Prince blank. Prince Albert. Prince Charming.
Prince Charming.
Match. Jack of blank. Jack of spades, jack of all trades.
Jack of spades.
No match. Dutch blank. Dutch treat, Dutch chocolate.
Dutch chocolate.
Match. Peace blank. Peace Corps, peace on earth.
Peace on earth.
Match. Key blank. Key witness, Key West.
Key West.
Match and win. Nice job, Ollie. Good job. Yes, love to Khrystyne. We had a lot of fun with you. Thank you very much. You leave us with $1,450. Bye-bye. Okay, Ollie, we'll take a little break and come right back with our Big Money Super Match. Stay with us, folks. Well, we're back here with the big man. Harley, you've done very well. You know, you're soft-spoken, you're a big kind of guy, but now we're going to get the big money for you.
Good deal.
All right, here we go. Start with an audience match. We polled a recent studio audience, got their best response to this. Blank Ford. Blank Ford. Now, if you can guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer, $300. Third best answer, $200. Now, who would you like to have help you?
Well, I'll try Charles again.
Before we do this, remember Rhonda's Rags. $49.50 if you want to order one of our coats. 1-800-A-COAT. They come in green, pink, yellow, or blue. And just check one of your boxes and allow 6 to 8 weeks of delivery, and they're lovely. That's sort of good.
Rhonda's Rags?
Oh, Ford?
Yes. Blank Ford.
Gerald Ford. Yeah.
Gerald Ford. All right, two more.
Vicki?
Well, I thought of Betty Ford.
Did you really? Betty Ford?
Yeah.
Brad.
I thought of the original Henry Ford.
Henry Ford.
There's more of those.
You know, and did you have a Ford of your own?
They called them
Or one that you'd like to take of theirs? You have Gerald Ford, Betty Ford, or Henry Ford?
Try Gerald.
You're going to go with Gerald Ford.
Good old Harlan.
Nobody said Harrison Ford.
No one said Model T Ford.
Harrison Ford.
What is the $200 answer, please?
Betty. Ford.
Ha, 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 ha.
Okay, what is the $300 answer? President Gerald Ford. There you are.
I had Model T,
Model T.
You think it's Model T Ford?
Maybe.
No, let's see what the $500 answer is. Henry Ford.
Henry
Ford. Yeah. All right. You have the $300 there. It means you're going to be playing for at least 10 times that amount, or
$3,000.
By matching one of our stars head-to-head. Double that amount with a lucky spin on our wheel. If you'll go up there and take your position there.
Come on, Henry. Me.
I'll give you this. Good luck. If you land on one of the red dots, you get double, Harley.
Do it, Har.
Double. All right. We'll have you come out here, Arlie. You're playing for $6,000. Your partner is Khrystyne Haje. You have to get an exact match. Please, no help from our audience. Turn and face me, if you will. Khrystyne, write down your answer for this. Hall of blank. Hall of blank. Okay, Khrystyne has her answer. Harley, why don't you turn around here? What were you thinking of? Hall of what?
Fame.
Hall of Fame. $6,000 at stake, Khrystyne. Hall of Fame.
Well, I said
Hall of Fame.
Congratulations. Congratulations. We'll total up Harley's money and be right back after these words. Where's Harley? Harley? Come on up here. Well, Harley has $7,200. And we're going to go, I'm going to go try to sell him some real estate now. We'll see you on our next show. Bye-bye, everybody.
This is Gene Woods speaking for Match Game, a Mark Goodson television production.